Okay. Let the onslaught continue. No,
it looks
duh.
Like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Do what I do and you'll be okay. Except, you don't have weapons of mass destruction like me. You know, there was one thing I wanted to do. But first, we gotta kill this guy. Yes, he was alive. He's playing dead like that one guy. Let's upgrade our guns, shall we? Rig is complete. If you haven't done this already...
That's it, I did. Take the board back to command control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the transmitter come back online.
In case you haven't noticed, this isn't really a walkthrough of, like... Oh, God! Yes, a real walkthrough of, oh, God. You know what, I gotta put my... thing... What's it called? You know, that's what I find amazing. I got this game yesterday and I beat it in a day. Well, I started yesterday, got to like chapter something. Forgot. Did you get it ready? He's fast, isn't he? Oh, dang, that's right.
Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the carry-on and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die up
here. Your lack of confidence in me is pretty noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Oh, told.
Just get us out of here alive.
Flickering light. That's always nice. Holy crap. Back where we started. Okay.